I don't know if this is an Italian word, but my Italian family calls the cactus fruits that are coming up fricadee. I remember eating this fruit with my mother. She taught me how to put on a glove, take the little red cactus fruit once it's ripe, peel the skin off so you don't get the needles in your fingers, and slice it up, and it is sweet and delicious.
Unbelievable flowers on these cactus.
I know, it's nice.
It must be all different species. Unless they just flower yellow, but then they have the pink fruit. I think that's what it is. Beautiful. Look at them. I have to be careful because there's so many alligators around here, you don't know what you're looking at.
I'm constantly thinking about how my picture looks as a whole, where my focal point is, that I did not put it right in the middle of my painting, that I have a cohesive look, that I don't have one side of the painting weighted down too much with the other side bare, trying to figure out what the finished product will look like. And I try to envision that before I ever start that painting. Every painting should tell a story, and you should know the outcome of that story before you begin. So I am going to try to put darkness in the water and light in the water and move some of the dark around to the left side so that the painting isn't too much heavier on the right side, since there is a lot more reflection from the trees over there. These are all the things you consider when you're doing a painting. I don't want to show too much detail in the trees in the back because they're far away, and my focal point is the fountain and the reflections of the light up in the front there.
You got what you want, baby. you want. Tell me what to want.